Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I swear I live.
Hello my dudes. It is 8:30, I think. Actually probably like 8:40-ish. It's irrelevant anyway. But I need to clean my room. That's why I'm not showing you my room. Also I wash my hair. But like you probably don't care about that either. Anyway. That sounded so salty. Oh my gosh. I did not mean that like that. No, hold. I'm pressing my calendar. Okay. Hello. So it's Tuesday. It is Tuesday. Also, I'm looking at M&Ms. And that means that today was my day off. I got a little bit done, not as much as I would have liked to, but I really hope you could hear that on. I'm gonna be so upset if that was so loud to me, at least. Anyway, this spot on my nose is really annoying me. Anyway, I got stuff done as much as I wanted to, but that's okay. We had online class. We had Emily Goddard and Susie D, who wrote, directed, and performed in the play This Is Eden. And it is a very amazing play, and they are such amazing, lovely people. So definitely go and check out the This Is Eden website and their social medias, because I would recommend it. There's just, yeah, lovely people, incredible play. It's just, yes, so good. I like it. It's very early in the morning on Wednesday. I really would rather not be awake, but you know, we're here, we're alive, we're thriving. But only two of those things are true. So don't mind me cracking my back as usual. Anyway, clearly I've just literally just woken up. I'm seeing you for later. Because I'm not ready to face the real cold world yet. So I washed my hair last night and it's all like fluffy. Yeah, I'm gonna have a shower and maybe put makeup on. Or not, we'll see. I want to do makeup, but also it's early.
Oh, that's not bad lighting.
It's a little bit. But okay. Hello. It's I, everybody's favorite Hannah. I look like I just got into a job interview or something. Anyway, I just finished work. This is the mask I wore today. Fashion. Not that anyone cares, but yeah, now we're gonna go get food.
Hello. So, we have just gotten home. That's the wrong level. Bleeping. I don't know what this is. My thumb's binging. Oh, and I didn't even show you guys this. Oh, jeez, that's bright. But I drew on my window with window chalk. Don't mind
Benji's painting that he's been doing. That's that. Well, I'm out. I'm gonna sit down and do some work. I've got a lesson later at 1:40, but English, sorry. She'll be right.
Hello. It's later.
It's dark now.
Oh, and you haven't seen my window thingy. And it's dark outside. But it looks cooler. I can't go on my phone. But yeah. I just had dance. It was good. Now I'm watching TikTok and eating peanut M&Ms. It's me. Back again.
Since we spoke last.
Yes. Hey, Des.
Thanks. Since we spoke last, I have eaten dinner, talked to some friends, and made Starbucks. It is now that time again that I go to sleep. I just accidentally dropped a plate all around. I won't tell my mother, please. Had something to say.
Alright, it's me coming to you live from the garage, except it's not live at all, but I am in the garage.
I have an iced coffee right here. And I accidentally kicked that boot and I scared myself thinking that it was the coffee and I was going to spill it over cords and everything, but it's just a boot, so it's fine. So it's very exciting.
Hello, I have a full face of makeup on in what feels like the first time in forever. That's what I was trying to say. It's Saturday today and I'm continuing this week's vlog onto Saturday because I feel like I didn't vlog very much. Also, I haven't edited anything yet because I've been busy, but I feel like with school and stuff, but I feel horrible that I haven't edited, so I'm just like continuing to film to procrastinate editing so I don't feel like I'm just procrastinating editing.
That's definitely how that works. Anyway, my face looks really weird because I don't have, like, this is so top heavy, but I'm gonna have a mask on like this, not like that, like this, so it's not gonna matter. That's actually okay, it's not gonna matter anyway. But I do have a tap seat. I decide I want some.
I love everybody because I love you. When you stood up, walked away barefoot, and the grass where you lay left a bed in your shape, I looked over it and I ached. I love everybody because I love you. I don't need the city and I don't need the proof. All I need, darling, is a life in your shape. I picture it soft and I ache. Look at you, strawberry blonde. Out the car window, trying to hold the wind. You tell me you love her, I give you a grin. Oh, all I ever wanted was a life in your shape. So I follow the white lines, keep my eyes on the road as I ache. Look at you, strawberry blonde, fields rolling on. I love it when you call my name. Can you hear the bumblebee swarm watching your arm? I love it when you look my way. Look at you, strawberry